And welcome back. Remember, you only have until the end of this episode. I took one hit from a magma cube. Don't look at my health. I'm just gonna let myself die now. I don't need armor, what are you fucking talking about? Does Minecraft? Alright, I have a good book, but I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is. You'll have to keep me alive. Yeah, you can. Just, god with me. Don't push your projections of self onto me. I'm not a brony, but I will say the My Little Pony Flux on Tabletop Simulator is actually fun. Thing. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay, fine. Yeah, I'm not gonna ask for help. I was just about to say, like, why would I want to ask for help? I should be able to pick myself up from my bootstraps and defend myself. I'm gonna kill you on purpose, Sia, while you're enchanting. Okay, good. Stay logged off. I will spread lava around where you logged off. That's the goal. I should cook food, but I'm not going to. Hagrid, why are you lower than me? Now I can't get $20, damn. Hey Saya, thank you for not hosting. Yeah, that's why I said thank you for not hosting. Unbelievable. I'm full diamond already. I mean, you can not do it. I'm not gonna feel you, that sounds a little weird. Like, at least take me out to dinner first. Why are you so mean to me? What have I ever done to you? Yeah. Yeah, go for it. If I really have caused you to have turmoil to the point where you have to see a therapist, I'd really love to hear it. I say we kill Saya. Don't even give him that privilege. I'm gonna x-ray. Hey, he never said it in the intro. See, you... You fell right into my ploy. By putting it in chat, you're attracting other people. Oh, I'm gonna take off my hat layer. Nobody cared who I was until I took off the bag. It's pretty easy. You can do it, just don't get caught. Minecraft is a game about breaking and placing blocks. I've been unmuted for a long time. Well, I will promise to take fall damage every 2 minutes if I am muted. My goal is to stay alive to annoy Saya Stone. Good. I have like 50 gold on me, but I'm not gonna heal. Well, I'll kill you for him. I can land more hits than you can. The dude doesn't have fucking arms. Of course I can take it. I have no proof. I've never seen your arms. Oh, I took more damage. Oh no. I will promise that if I'm scattered with Saya into the next world, I'm just gonna start critting him out. Someone's in my cave, I'm gonna die now. Okay, I don't get to play a Saya soon, so that's good. And my episode gets to be cut here.